Assalamu alaikum. We at the Mecca Center have been working with medical experts and health professionals, along with the CIUGC task force, on a gradual reopening plan. We remain committed to the safety, health, and well-being of our beloved community. And as you know, recently the Illinois governor gave permission for places of worship to reopen with strict guidelines. But it's important to remember that it's still permissible for the public to miss daily prayers and Jummah prayers and pray Dhuhr at home or work. So till now, prayers at home is still highly rewarded, inshallah. Brothers and sisters, the following guidelines shall be observed at all time in and around the Mecca Center. At this time, the maximum capacity in the facility is 100 people only. Online registration is required to attend prayer services, so please register at meccacenter.org/reopening. When you intend to visit the masjid, you will need to leave 20 minutes earlier than what you used to before the pandemic started. But before leaving home, please remember to make wudu, because restrooms are not available at the Mecca Center. Pray sunnah at home before you come. Bring your own prayer rugs. Bring your own face mask and wear it at all time. Make sure it's covering your mouth and your nose before entering the facility. Please arrive 10 minutes before Iqama. When you reach the masjid doors, use only the front door for entering and the other for exiting. The back doors will be available for use only for Friday prayers. Be ready for registration and screening, including a temperature check. Plastic bags will be provided for shoes, as the shoe rack area will not be available. In the Musalla area, please stay within your marked spot for prayers or waiting. You must refrain from handshakes or hugs. Please don't touch Quran shelves, chairs, doors, or other items in the common areas. You should leave immediately after prayer. No one under 14 years of age will be allowed inside the facility for now. We advise people over 65 and those with underlying health problems to strongly consider avoiding coming to the Mecca Center for now. If, God forbid, you or any member of your family is not feeling well, coughing, sneezing, or having a fever, they must not come to the masjid and instead seek medical support. If you tested positive for COVID-19 or were exposed to someone who tested positive recently, please stay home. Inshallah, two short Jum'ahs will be offered at Mecca Center. First one will be at 1 p.m. and the second one will be at 2:30 p.m. And once again, it is permissible for us now to miss Jum'ah and pray Dhuhr at home or work. So till now, prayer at home is still highly rewarded, insha'Allah ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect all of us. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala save all of us. Jazakum Allah ta'ala khayran. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.